Well, the Omaha Henry Dorley Zoo crew joins us today. Alysia Hess. You don't see Alysia for a while, you forget her name. She's supervisor of the small mammals. And what'd you bring with us today?
Today, we have some little kangaroo rats that aren't being very cooperative. There we go. Maybe we can get a shot of them now. They're going to turn around again.
I get the rat part. Why don't get the... Oh, maybe their
look
paws?
Their little feet. They've got really, really large hind feet. So they're part of the jumping rat kind of clan.
Yeah, I see that.
So kangaroo rats, what's really unique about these guys is that their liver function is 4 times more efficient than humans, so they rarely have to drink water, even though they live in the desert.
Wow, that's crazy.
They have
crazy.
A really good system that helps function water through their bodies much better.
Huh, interesting little tidbit. Now you can share that with your friends and family at work today.
I will.
You don't have to.
The general
viewing public.
Because you already know this. Right.
This is more for them. Anyway, what's going on? We've always got exciting things going on at the zoo.
We do. Tonight and next Wednesday, we've got our members' mm-hmm. nights. So those are fun activities starting 1:30 to 7:30. Okay. So come out for those tonight and August 4th. And then August 12th, if you go online today and register, it's our critter ride, and it's a $15 registration fee. If you get registered by today, you get a free T-shirt. Mm-hmm. And basically, you get to ride your bike through the zoo.
That is pretty cool.
It is pretty cool.
And challenging.
Yes, some of those hills can be a little challenging.
There's some hills.
I like walking them every day. Riding a bike would be even better.
Oh, can you take maybe hop on that gondola and just take your bike and kind of go across to...
Oh, you mean like the Skyfari?
Yeah,
wrangle it through?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you wouldn't want to do that.
No.
You can try, though. Maybe we can get special permission for you.
I'd have to start riding a bike first, I think. Might be one of the issues I have to look into. And how about 3Ds? What 3Ds movies are playing? I'm testing you. You didn't know there's going to be a test.
Bugs. We have Bugs, and that's in 3D. But if you want to see an awesome IMAX, you need to come see Ultimate Wave Tahiti.
Oh, I bet that would be cool.
It's very cool.
Yeah. Okay. Well, good stuff. If you want to find out what's going on, because there's always exciting things happening, you can call the events calendar line, 733-8400, or log into the website, omahazoo.com. Alysia, good seeing you.
Good to see you, too. I
haven't seen her forever. I thought she was avoiding us.
But I was.
I thought so. Thanks for coming in.